Hello, Internet! It is Alex Art on Fight Games. One more time, we're going to watch some Tekken, because I heard that you like to watch Tekken. So, what we got here is casual matches with... actually don't really know how to say your name. Paloyp, or perhaps Paloyp, but... cool guy, and we fought a few times online before, and he just commented, or I think you're he, pretty sure. Commented on my YouTube channel, so we're battling, so here's some battles. As you might note, I'm learning Lee and Violet. I kind of prefer Violet.
Get ready for the next battle.
A couple of reasons. I think his win animations are cooler. And Paloyp, I'll call you Paloyp, said he was learning Miguel, so, yeah, dapper suits. So let's watch these matches. Full disclosure, I mostly got bopped. So let's try to debug what went wrong. So I'm starting out with Miguel. Note my hit confirm. That's pretty real. I like the Lee Violet Pegasol. They're backing up. Ooh, should do that. No. That should not be that. I completely misspoke. I was looking at the wrong life bar. Okay, I should have hit confirmed that. Oh man, just a murder pressure. Should have hit confirmed that. Slidey. He goes back in. He's not finishing the forward 2-1, so I think I keep doing it. Down forward 1 is real good.
Great. Round 2. Fight!
Okay, I started both these rounds with down forward 4. And the first one I successfully, like, you know, confirmed that it wasn't hitting, so... Look at that punish. Crap combo, though. That would have been cool if I had to drop that combo. Okay. That's pretty good. Finish the tag punch. Slidey. That's some okay Lee there. Electric. That's plus frame for sure. Good duck. Woo! Good punch. Okay, I'm gonna do a tag assault here before the bridge. And to do a lot of damage. Okay, he stood up in time. So I suggested the low, the, Oof. Could've wrecked me for that much time. Murdoch has a hot meat too, of course. Jeez. Tag assault will kill. Okay, so I think my fundamental hypothesis here is I don't really know either of these matchups. I think that's basically what's wrong. I don't really know Marduk, and
get ready,
I don't really know Miguel.
It,
it's kind of, I think, less of a problem. I think Miguel is less weird. But, yeah. So I'm trying the same team here again. Picking Violet has the side benefit that he doesn't have negative Netsu with Kazuya. Kazuya and Lee hate each other, right?
Vamos allá.
But Violet's a DLC character, so
round one.
He has a neutral
fight.
Neutral rage with what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna play defensive. I think I had the sense that maybe I should do more keep out, so I'm trying more forward threes here. Okay, we can get the wall. So I ran up in hell sweep. I don't know if you read it or if. Jeez.
Round two. Fight.
Aside from that, I'm familiar with him. Just kind of getting out from here. Okay, so he's. Yeah, 4-2, so good. Wave dash out into nothing. I need to commit to some. I think my wave dash would be a lot scarier if I actually attacked out of it. Okay, so that does not wall break. That would have been cool. What? Like, how do you deal with that move? Is it mid? Is it? What even is it? Is this a down 4-2? Why don't they kill him there? Attack assault at the wall would have been a really good idea. Oh, look at that. Reactions. I can... I don't like to brag. I can often break those on reactions. When I get tackled by Marduk. No, if I could only break the, break the tackle in the first place. Alright, this is looking ugly. Maybe that was ill-conceived. I give Marduk rage. Pretty good frame cap. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, he has never, I don't think in this match, never once punished for 2-1. Paloyp, I don't know if you know, that's it is punishable. Jeez, that's brutal. I did not break it at that time. Tech crush? Yeah. I got that kind of hit. Jeez, spring kick. Terrible. That was extraordinarily bad idea. Okay. Making a note here. Learn Marduk frame data. At least learn what's unsafe.
Get ready for the next battle.
If I was getting jab punishes off these things. Oh, okay, okay. So here I've switched. Running the famous JDCR team. I played another set with MJ recently. I used this team. Oh man, I think his Marduk here is cosplaying as Gigas. I could be wrong. Maybe he's somebody else. But he's got these weird goggles on. I think that was supposed to be a back two. Jeez, look at these pokes. Got electric. Good punish. Or a punish at least. Yeah, there. Oh. Why would I want to finish a combo? That would be. Hop kick, you're dead. Oh, you're not dead. Jeez. You would be dead if I could manage to do Shining Wizard, huh? Alright. That's scary. That's scary. I don't know how to deal with this. Okay, good punish. That was a whiff punish even. So I've got another character here with a confirmable forward 2-1.
Round two. Fight.
Get the electric warmed up. Okay, I'm watching for the low there, because out of that, I know that out of that animation, there's a possible low for Miguel. Okay, that's good to know that that's on tape. Okay, he doesn't seem to have a Miguel finish ready for 442. That's probably on tape. Probably could have got a walk anyway. No! Dead? Okay, so, yeah, she's still dead.
Round three. Fight!
Okay, established mix up. That was hardly a punish at all. Good combo. Tag, please. Tag, please. Oh, it sucks. Look at that. Great patience. Great patience. He didn't tag all that time. He knew. He read. I was standing there and was like waiting. Like, he tagged so I could punish it. And he didn't. I like what I'm doing here. I'm doing the down 4-2 and I'm backing up. I'm not committing. A lot of times, my tendency, maybe the tendency for a lot of Heihachi players is commit to a mix after you do the down back 2. But there's no reason, you know? Just like, take the damage, just run away for a second. You know, you could, you've got a pretty good mid-low mix-up in while standing one or full crouch down forward four, but they're both unsafe. Yeah, yeah, am I gonna do it? Yeah. What a crap combo. Oh, that was a good whip punch. All right. That was not great Mishima play on my part, but managed to clutch it out. Or managed to not get wrecked. Okay, so now he switched to the full-on grappler team. We got JC, everybody's favorite luchadora. We have a cat coming to say hello. Hey, buddy. Do you like Armor King?
Give me everything you've got.
JC is so cool. Hope she comes back.
Round one. Fight!
Okay. That's really good. I think that's a natural combo on regular hit. Although, let me see. I think it is. That's like the full shotgun, isn't it? That's like. Down, forward one. Good job. Nothing on that, yeah. Oh, he didn't believe that I was gonna do the other hits. Yeah! So that was random, like I was just lucky on my part, but it's not like I can, like, giant swing people out of the air, or shining wizard people out of the air. Okay, that. I kept getting hit with that. Running free, be good. What's that? Play.
Round two. Fight.
A 4-4. I should use that one. It's quite good. I feel like it has kind of the same look as like Kaguya's. Ooh, double electro. Ooh, I can feel it. I can read myself. I'm itching for a health. Good shot, something. Wait. Take that ring. Ooh! Screwed up a combo. Maybe that's a high. That kind of big Marduk right arm. Again. Good throw break. Really good throw break. Like, it's kind of a stupid setup I do with Hachi. It's just that throw into that throw. Okay. So, I think that elbow is on, like, the second hit of shotgun. Giant swing. Yeah, into the wall. Yeah, she's got rage. At the wall. Oh, he's fighting his way out. He's fighting his way out. Pressure. Good block. Great block. Okay. Wow, that was excellent defense. Death Fist is looking. It's not the greatest Heihachi with punish. I like the settlement though. Okay. Oh, good patience. I was a little late on that punish there. Good patience. Just need a toe tap here. Oh! He knows it. He knows I just need a toe tap. Okay. A toe tap or a plus 4-2. That'll do it too. Ooh, bad trade. For JC. Oh, bad hit confirmed. Good patience. Yeah, there's no reason to duck. Just wait. Just wait. Okay. I think I did that to like suggest that I might try for a timer scan. But it's oh! I got all the way around to the back, I didn't do anything. Down forward 2 would have been good, or any kind of knockdown mid. Oh, why did I duck? Why did I not duck? Good stepping, nothing out of it. Okay. Super clutch. Or like super clutch failure on my part. Great job, Paloyp. Ooh, it's like a transition. Get that pushback. That's hard to punish. Some people can do it. Some characters can do it. Artifice, exploiting my kind of both fear and uncertainty. Brutal. Okay, this is coming down to. Press a button. Got a wall punch. Okay, this is like closer than I thought it was. Okay. Get out of there. He's dead. No dead. Get in the earth. Run up, giant swing. Run up, shining lizard. Nope. Run up, get kicked. Alright. Great patience. Should have done more lows at the wall, I guess? I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle.
Should have not choked? Alright. So I think this is the last game I want to show. Is this 5? This might be game 5. Which is coincidentally all we played. So I'm back to Kazuya here now with June.
Give me everything you've got.
Round one.
Fight. Again with the JC. Okay, okay, no punish. That's a, it's a minus 10. So you get jabs off. Look at my hit confirming. I can hit confirm. Or anti-hit confirm. All sweeps. That counter hit. There's no way he's gonna do that. Jeez. Okay, upward one is hella mid and hella launcher. Tech dash. That's basically all I could have done. Let's get the ground throw, so scary. Okay, here we get the way. My counter hit. 4-4-2-3. Got a lot of knee strikes. Tag please. Nope. Okay. I had the right idea. That was a good idea. Just the range was bad. That tag was safer than I thought. With a splash. Ooh, good tag. Didn't do anything with it. Great punish. That is a long range mid launcher into a big old combo. So getting Murdoch Rage here is maybe not the greatest idea, even if I get 15 damage out of it. Ooh, out of that deck, I should have punched that. Okay. All the way around, don't get anything out of it. Pressure. Oh, maybe that jab is high. Yeah, I do not know how to deal with these screens. Can I kill here? Yeah, absolutely. Rage June. Sword down. Oh, the delay. So good. Okay. That's worse than that? Like, I kind of like slightly wisely didn't do a tag assault. Oh, that's so cool! Was that the 4-4-3 and the dash up down 1+2? That's like the real one. She has a crappy place to do a spring kick. Cool combo. Pull this out. Sidewall. Block. Dangerous place to tag, huh? Alright. Okay. So, to-do list. Remember to punish Julia shotgun if she does the second hit, the elbow. Learn some Murdoch strings so I know how to punish anything ever. Play better. Anyway, Paloyp, thank you, GGs. That was a really interesting set. And let's play like all the time. Everybody else, fight me. Hit me up in Tekken or your favorite lesser fighting game. And let's battle. Always happy to do it. All right. Lord Internet and Lady Internet, have a good evening, and I will see you later. Have fun. Bye.